This year, Malibu becomes the first to market with a big, bold 12-inch touchscreen. An industry exclusive that joins our classic 7-inch touchscreen to form the display for our peerless new command center, giving the driver endless data in an easy-to-navigate interface. Every major feature is on the home screen. Menu paths have been streamlined, and each component meets IP67 water intrusion standards. Built with more processing power, higher levels of integration, a feature-packed new operating system, and powerful wireless connectivity, the new command center is as refined and easy to use as that of any luxury car. Its bright, high-resolution IPS displays representing the most advanced screen technology available. Both displays are glare-proof, and a 170-degree viewing angle allows you to read them from any helm position, no matter the light conditions. A push of the ingenious Go Home button releases all your ballast, disengages Surfgate, stows the Power Wedge 2, and sets speed control at 20 miles per hour. Cruising home in style has never been easier or more fun. The new Command Center's Sport Dash option includes an expandable device cradle that fits almost any smartphone and a new, intuitive analog control dial for the Surfgate, Power Wedge 2, Speed, and Stereo. This new dial is a great convenience and a cinch to get the hang of, allowing the driver to control all of the above with one hand and without taking their eyes off the water. Only Malibu offers its customers so much versatility with both a state-of-the-art digital interface and such a smart but simple hands-on control.
With this much new technology and a full new platform for the operating system, it was important that we go through all of the validation to make sure that the whole system could handle any stressful situation, especially in a marine environment. It's always critical to make sure that it's waterproof, saltproof. So the system goes through different water testing to make sure there's IP67, including putting it in the chamber and shooting pressure jets of water onto the screen, as well as going through shock and salt fog validation. One of the tests that we put the system through is electrostatic discharge, and we'll put the displays into an RF room and shock it with several thousand volts while it's powered up to make sure that it's still going to perform, stay on, and be stable. We're making sure that if it's salt water or if there's a rainstorm or if you're hitting double ups on the water, that the system is going to perform flawlessly.